And we are on. We are on Halo 3. I wanted to do Star Wars Republic Commando, but my SCART cable doesn't work for some reason. And now that stupid car that made a lot of fucking noise is finally gonna leave. It's just been shit today. So yeah. So I have to look for the other another piece to put my plugs in for the SCART cable. It's a the three plugs with the SCART cable thingy. So yeah, have to find something new like that. Instead, I will show you my first multiplayer gameplay. Yeah, my first multiplayer gameplay on Halo 3, indeed. And I also made my first friend here. Yeah. So let's watch that instead. It only takes 15 minutes with this. What I'm seeing here, probably a little longer in this video. So let's just get to it. That was my friend, that was his brother. First friend I ever. That was my first friend on Xbox Live. I was trying to get people in my car here. No one went in, everyone was already gone. So yeah. He doesn't play anymore Xbox Live too badly. He was actually a pretty good friend. I have two friends indeed, but still. I'm sad he left. Oh well, I guess everyone comes and goes, doesn't it? Oh yeah, if my other friends, of course, are watching this and they're wondering why I've been grumpy lately, I'm sick, and I hate being sick, so if I'm sick, I'm mostly grumpy. Just saying that, I don't know, I wanted to say that, I guess.
Seconds remaining. 6 seconds remaining.
I was waiting for the SMG here, I think. Right here, I'm just gonna pause it real quick. I always wondered where that sniper came from. And that is one damn good sniper spot. In blue team. I was always wondering where did I get sniped from that spot. It was always over there. I never even noticed. Back to me. Wait. Oh, there I am. Taken. try it. And I died. I was trying to get this cow shoulders, and I still don't have him. Kill a man with a mongoose. That's like the hardest achievement for me to get, drive a man over with a mongoose. That part actually scared the crap out of me. I'm never good with a bad rifle. 10 seconds remaining. Not even with a DMR I hit a bitch. That's why I never play SWAT. Yeah, hit a weapon.
Sudden death. 30 seconds remaining. Round over. Lag. Offense.
Seeing it to the end. I'm not good with a sniper either.
Leg taken.
But if you have it, it's always not a bad idea to try it out. Yeah, that was my first gameplay. Oh, look at that. Looks funny. So yeah, that was my first gameplay on Halo 3. First multiplayer gameplay ever. So, thanks for watching, I guess, and you guys will hear or see me next time. And next time we will do some multi-flag. Or not, wait. It doesn't take too long, does it? I don't even know. It only takes 5 minutes? Wow. Let me just check that video out real quick and I'll see you next. Or you. Wait. Blah, blah, mess it up again. You guys will hear or see me next time! Yeah!